She heard the sincerity, the pressure of expectations, and the touch of awe in his voice. These formed a place to begin. She said,